new part ceramic armor.
Connection?
What?
Pops?
What?
Oh, no. When?
I was using the in the debriefing.
Oh, okay.
IUPF Intel across the Mediterranean has been reporting attacks coming from the ocean. Intel suggests the Valahi are using an unknown port somewhere in the Croatian Adriatic Sea. The Valahi are using this port to launch guerrilla raids by ship and submarine across the Mediterranean. The attack on London draws near, but IUPF Command has now ordered Antares to handle this port. Hostile fighter squadrons are also confirmed in the area. Select your arms to attack both air and sea. Wipe out all hostile forces in the Adriatic Sea.
All right, let's go.
Let me see what I got. Oh, the LAGM, nice.
All right, let's go.
Antares Squadron, launch.
Antares, after running an aircraft check, prepare for refueling.
Nope.
Nope, I'm noping the hell out of this.
I don't have patience for this.
Roger that. They said the enemy is you know who.
That does not matter. We just have to take them down.
Enough talk. Now we show the power of the Varkolux Squadron.
Fly along the coast and shoot down all bandits you encounter.
Nope.
Save your special weapons for the boss fight.
Yeah. Well, you get that one. I'll let you.
Here they come.
What the hell is going on here? Antares, the hostile Slaymani, arrivals
Remember, these are top-class ace pilots. Keep your focus. Get behind all four of them and stick their tail.
God damn it. Did you kill him?
Yep.
Nice. Time for the minis in Faxi.
This time I'll get the boats, you'll get a sub.
Alright.
Okay, you can get in.
Nice. Going for it. Come on. Nice. I almost crashed doing that, but whatever.
Hostile forces in the area have been wiped out. This should bring a halt to the submarine raids.
Rank H. New weapon added. Finally, I get the Phoenixes, dude. I am so glad. Presumably.
Presumably.
Alright. It's the Battle of Britain, dude.
Nice.